breaking news. The British Prime Minister has wrapped up a briefing with his cabinet about a joint strike with the United States against the Houthi rebels in the Red Sea. Live to Jacqueline Robson in the United States. Jacqueline, what's the latest there?
Well, Angie, there are clearly concerns about the ramifications that an escalation in the Red Sea could have. Now, as you mentioned, that briefing has wrapped up. It's unclear if we will get an update from the British Prime Minister. That's unlikely tonight, though. This was all about the US and the UK launching military retaliation on Houthi rebels in the Red Sea. It's being reported the urgency of retaliation is coming from the UK faster than the US. We know the White House National Secretary spokesperson John Kirby, National Security rather, John Kirby, has said that there will be consequences if these attacks keep up, and they have been. Yesterday, the US military says it shot down 18 hostile drones from the Iranian-backed Houthi rebels. It's putting a real threat to international trade, though, through that important shipping route. The conversation will very much be live between London and Washington. The question now is, what will the allies do, like Australia, if this retaliation continues? The concern is that Houthi leaders have also responded to these reports, and they said they will respond if the US and the UK attack.